Because most of the people were out of the vehicle, we had to extricate only one. It'll probably be backed up for a little while till we can get some of this mess cleaned up.
It looks like scrap metal.
And then we'll have the investigation team come out and see what they can figure out.
to it and stuff.